All this week we are bringing you stories about how the Sacramento area is going green, and tonight we're focusing on the children starting earlier than ever before.
Now preschools are teaching toddlers how to be good students and good environmental citizens. As KCRA3's Deirdre Fitzpatrick reports, they're taking baby steps to go green.
While the world's top minds explore ways to preserve the earth and its natural resources, Sacramento's littlest residents are taking baby steps to go green.
We gotta learn to reduce, reuse, recycle. Reduce, reuse, recycle.
Along with the ABCs, teachers at Sutterville Preschool are teaching students the three R's: reduce, reuse, and recycle.
We really wanted to create a go green sort of atmosphere at the school.
The lesson starts at playtime.
We're going to turn this into kind of like a big recycle man.
And what would a recycle man be made of?
I'm not going to use new things. I'm going to use recycled things that I found in my recycle closet.
Paper scraps, bits of recycled foil and straws are all put into play. At the next table, skyscrapers are coming from recycled woods.
It's dignity.
Even snack time is different.
Thank you.
No more paper plates and cups. Instead, they're using washable, reusable plasticware. No more milk and cookies either. This time, it's organic fruits, vegetables, and juice. Little touches, putting less waste in the landfills and better fuel into the body.
It's kind of more of an abstract sort of idea for them right now.
Baby building blocks for a better world.
So we're taking some little steps this year. We also, are encouraging carpooling and those sort of things to kind of make the school more green, and hoping that, you know, as we go along, that it'll continue to grow.
One small step for Sutter Preschool, one giant leap for mankind.
That is very cool.
Deirdre Fitzpatrick, KCRA 3 reports.
Now, Sutterville School has also ditched most of its cleaning products, using vinegar and water to keep the school germ-free.
And tomorrow, we'll